Nana Abu, can I pray namaz par sakta hu jaane se pehle?
Zarur, mere bachche.
Imagine that you have just 100 steps between life and death. Pakistani director Shahnawaz Zali ponders that intense scenario in his film 100 Steps. And the particulars might shock you. It's about a would-be child suicide bomber who's about to act.
Ek, do.
I wanted to create a content which shows 100 steps of a suicide bomber. What they're thinking, what led them to come to this position, and why are they here?
Mere bachche, mere paas tumhare liye.
The film focuses on Abdullah, a 13-year-old faced with the horrible demands of his radical teacher that the boy detonate a suicide vest to redeem himself of a crime. Sadly, not an inconceivable plot.
They're vulnerable, they're young, and whatever you teach them, they'll in the end accept that. So once they're easy targets, they become easy people to actually, you know, brainwash.
But if the story surprises you, so will the ending. And now the 23-year-old filmmaker has gotten a big nod from Hollywood, snagging a nomination for a student Oscar.
Very unbelievable. I'm still grasping that thing that I've been nominated. It's still overwhelming, to be very honest.
Zali made the film while studying at Northwestern University in Qatar with a grant for $8,000. Not an easy subject to tackle on screen or to even discuss in Pakistan, but Zali thinks it's critical to get people talking.
We must acknowledge the problem. We're a very resilient and very brave nation. We shouldn't be known because of this topic. The more we talk about, the more we actually find solutions for it.
Zali's next step is graduate school for film. To continue telling nuanced stories, no matter the challenge. Jon Jensen, CNN, Abu Dhabi.